So the superb weather, aesthetically rich, beautiful scenes. Hi guys, we are in Mumbai and we are asking Mumbaikars about how do they distinguish between news and noise. So if you are talking about noise, we mean forwards, opinions, inaccurate news, you know, that we all wake up to each morning. To see how well Mumbaikars can distinguish between news and noise, we are giving them few headlines. Some are news, some are noise. So let's go. Maldives has gifted 28 islands to India.
Noise.
Yeah, maybe a news.
Noise.
I think it's a noise.
Noise.
54,000 kilometers of highway has been built in India in last 10 years.
No, it's news, I think.
That's also fake news, I think.
I think it's true.
I think it's a noise.
It's a news.
News, it's news.
Could be a news.
Yes, it is. It is true.
No.
Noise.
Noise. That is something government has done. Noise.
True.
News.
According to the new data bill, your all internet search history will be public.
Yes, that is always, I think, is a true thing because it cannot be fake.
I think noise.
No, it's noise.
It's news.
I think it's noise.
I think it's true.
Anyways, it's public, right?
No. Why is noise?
Maybe that is news.
Okay.
True.
Okay. Youth are choosing arts and commerce rather than engineering for their choice of higher education.
Noise.
A news. Yeah, news.
It's a news.
No, that's noise, I think.
Okay.
It's basically a news only.
News.
What's the source of news for you?
Just staying updated on social media.
From TV, from print media and internet both.
Social media, Instagram, YouTube. Shorts and all.
Many in households, they watch television and get the information. So
they are mostly social media platform.
The newspaper.
Social media.
How do you verify? I mean, how do you fact check if you get some information?
Read newspapers.
which newspaper?
Times of India.
Research about it on YouTube.
I research on that content.
Like how? I mean, like what's the
on
process?
On the net.
On the internet.
To be honest, I don't. Times of India probably.
Okay, you go for Times of India.
Yes.
So about 70% of the Mumbaikars we spoke to were able to distinguish between news and noise. What about you? How well did you do? Do let us know in the comment section. But when it comes to the news, it's important to go with the reliable and verified news source, just like the Times of India. The brand has started a new initiative, In with the News, Out with the Noise, to shed light on this growing trend of misinformation and the importance of getting only genuine news without any distraction. That's the gist. See you in the next one.